I'm the one folks call the Mosh Man, Punch, Pitmaster, etc. And I just love the Mosh, man.
To keep it real with you, I don't even listen to rock music like that. Matter of fact, I don't listen to music, period. Fuck music. I just want to punch.
I got to come in close for this one. This is a picture of me at my first concert.
I don't see you.
That's why I said you had to get close. She right here, the black lady, where you, but you got to really squint and zoom in. I'm in her stomach at this time. That was my first concert. And if y'all just step on down this way, I can show y'all something cooler than my first concert picture. Now this, my pride and joy, here is my state-of-the-art Mosh training facility. Beautiful, right? Equipped with everything you could ever need to train, man. And that's space and opportunity. I ain't earned the name Mosh Man for no reason, man. As you can see, I live and breathe this. Stay true to it daily. Calisthenics, running, martial arts. Man, I specialize in classic Mosh, of course. Karate. And more recently, I wanted to save this one for the next concert coming up, but I'll show y'all a little something. I've been studying Wing Chun for when that one song come on, you know, the one that go like, I really want to get in there and blend the bitch up. Tell you, when I get in that mode, getting that groove, that flow, and I'm out there flailing in that pit and I reach the center, something else take over, man. I'm telling you, like, that's not even me no more. That's the spirit of punch.
Yeah, everybody spread out like 10 feet, 10, 20 feet. I don't want to get too tempted. You feel me?
So with true Mosh, right? Believe it or not, it's technique to it. The goal is to look unintentional, right? Flail everywhere. But best believe, I got some intention. And the spirit of punch don't call out to just anybody. Nah, you got to be right, chosen for this. When I get in the mold like this, baby, old lady in a wheelchair, don't matter. We lock eyes, you getting punched. And I'm the only one who's been chosen. I feel like it's on some Flash Speed Force kind of shit. It called out to me because I called out to it.
Fun fact, capoeira, highly effective in a close quarter situation. Watch out. Hey.
And I'm the only one who can use it.
What's going through your head during a concert?
It's a mixture of, I'm really not fucking with this music and it's pissing me off, and I'm really enjoying knocking these niggas' heads off.
You get that momentum and you elbow a nigga, elbow a nigga.
To randomly bust out on niggas, man, is the flail into a leg.
And also on that wind up, you can get a little punch in too, like so. You see me?
Right? And as my heel is going this way, I pause myself, stop the momentum, push myself up with my left hand. So now I'm floating, right? Bring the right foot back this way, and I field goal kick. And I don't kick right here on the nose. You got to get up in the cusp for more damage.
Nigga, if you was 5 feet closer and we was in a concert setting, I would have blew your brains out with that kick.
Feel like a good day to punch a nigga.